Hello, everyone. I'm Kate, and I'd like to welcome you to my vlog about my new job working on an exciting new TV show. You have heard about this show, right? Have you seen the trailer? Bobby!
Huh?
Play the trailer, please.
Okay. A new TV show is coming soon to every screen. Artifact Seekers. Young couples embark on a journey to beautiful locations throughout various parts of the world. In their quest to find the main artifact, these couples must find and use special items on their journey. They will face incredible puzzles, challenging quests, complex tasks, and brutal trials. Logic and intelligence, friendship and mutual assistance, adventure and danger.
Quick, hand me a fish!
Here!
You look pretty hungry. Here, take that!
Do not miss it. The new TV show, Artifact Seekers.
We have a team of roughly 50 employees. Cameramen, editors, set dressers, inventory, and special effects specialists. Allow me to introduce our crew. This is our general manager. The first participants will arrive soon. We shall carry out the opening of the show at the highest level. Our production coordinator, all objects and artifacts pass through his hands. Department of Game Design and setting up locations. They know all the secrets. Oops. Chief Mechanic, thanks to his work, the mechanisms in all minigames work like clockwork. And this is our actor specialist, and also a costume designer, and also a makeup artist, and also my mother.
Kate, why are you still here? Put your costume on and get ready. Hurry up.
Okay, Mom, I'm going. Well, that's all for today. Bye for now. It's time for me to get into character. By the way, would you like to participate in our show? We'll be waiting for you.
Glad to welcome you, players. My name is Maxim. I am the host of this show. I will help you on your way to victory.
Nice to meet you.
Great. We can't wait to get started.
An elephant figurine is kept somewhere on this island. This figurine is sacred to the Sapientists' religion. Your task is to find it.
Do you have any advice for where we should start?
Look for useful items and use them. Explore new territories. Talk to everyone you meet. Good luck to you. I believe you will succeed.
Look, a fisherman. Let's ask him where we should look for this elephant.
Hello.
Glad to welcome you to our island.
We're glad to meet you too.
Can you help us? We're looking for a sacred elephant figurine.
Where could it be? Which direction should we go? Could there be a temple or something similar nearby?
I don't know where it is. I am but a simple fisherman. Although, I recently read about this figurine.
Can you tell us, please?
I will give you the keys to the trunk of the boat. There I keep the manuscript I found. You can read it yourself.
Thank you.
I also advise you to go to a village in the depths of the island. Maybe its residents can help you.
Thank you.
I see now. We should look for a temple and some hiding places in it or nearby.
Won't we get lost in this jungle?
No, as long as we stick to the trail, we'll be fine.
Look, a crocodile. Do you think it's trained?
I don't know. It's probably best to stay away. It looks aggressive. This must be the village the fisherman was talking about.
Yeah, let's talk to the locals.
Hello, I'm Nisha. What brought you to our region?
We came to find one thing.
The rest of the villagers are either in the fields or at sea. As for me, I can hardly help you. But anyway, what do you need?
We're looking for a temple or something like this.
Are there any old or abandoned buildings here?
Surely there are. Let me go to the fields and ask our elder. You can help me in return in the meantime.
Yes, of course. What can we do?
Do you see the pool with the water pump? The water doesn't drain for some reason. It's stagnant and bloomed.
I see. We'll try to clean it.
That looks like a forge. Maybe we'll have to smelt metal.
Thank you.
We've already seen a lot of this recipe. You're just in time. We just drained the water.
Thank you very much. I was already thinking I'd have to wash in the river.
Did you check with the elder?
Yes. He said that there is an old abandoned temple to the north. Unfortunately, the bridge that leads there is broken.
How can we get there?
There is a road to the bridge just beyond the northern gate. I'll give you one of the weights that will help you open it.
Seems like there is no one here.
I hope no one gets mad at us for looking around here.
And here's a half-destroyed bridge. We can cross it if we act carefully.
Maybe we shouldn't take the risk. It'd be better to fix it up somehow.
It's Maxim again. We've prepared a labyrinth for you. Those 8 parts that you need to repair the bridge are hidden here. Try to find them.
The entrance to the temple. Now, how do we find a way to open it?
Maybe here we will find some clue on how to open the door to the temple.
Thank you.
It doesn't look like a temple.
Nevertheless, there are a lot of artifacts here. Let's look for something interesting.
Thank you.
Well, we were looking for a small elephant figurine, but found a large statue of a cow.
However, it seems to me that we are pretty close. This place is familiar to me. Let's go and take a closer look. Look, over there. It's a drawing of a lotus with a stone.
Why do we need it?
here is the elephant figurine.
We did great.
Congratulations! You found a secret location. This is a hidden place where you can earn an extra star.
Look over there.
I'll give you a hint. You need to find objects by their silhouettes and use them.